Let's get going then. Okay, so I'm Ugluk, the Uruk-hai commander. We got our war leader here. And we have 128 food of units. There's the ladders. There's our Uruk-hai swordsman. Now the question is if my hero dies, does he come back? We'll come into this in a moment. Time is ticking. So we're going to want to push the ladders at the same time. Together, me and Warcrafter. So I've got a building here. This increases damage. Improve the ladders. Can't afford any of this stuff at the moment. Cast on an ally unit to send lumber. Insanity, defense, and all of this costs gold. And I assume we get gold from killing. Allow this unit to climb a ladder down. It has to be on a wall and near a ladder. Open the abilities. So break and smash. War command. Making them fear, no wound. Plus one armor for 10 seconds. Wow. Oh, Fred's bringing the ladders in. Hello, Fred. It's no longer playing the music. Do you want to try that again? Let's find out. Oh, that's weird. I think something that happened in this game has affected my Mozilla Firefox background, because I was going to have a song playing in the background, but that's no longer the case. Okay, that adds a little extra complication. I'll bring up Chrome then instead and I'll try that. Yep, sounds definitely. Yep, thanks for that. And I've only got 9 gold so far. Uruk-hai. Within like 2 seconds, Warcrafter's hero has just been sitting up there for like half an hour. I don't know if we can get like one bomber. I don't think they can go up the ladder, can they? Oh my god, they can. Oh, it died just before it did it. I literally queued right there and it just died for some reason. Unless it doesn't work. Yeah, that could be what it is. It doesn't really... Nah, it just kills himself. I got no lumber though, so I'm getting like no kills. I'm gonna try to just rally to there so I can. it takes a bit of getting used to, isn't it? He's stacking up his units. Oh no, he's gone up the ladder. That's a death sentence, that is. If you get, like, too close. Uruk Fury is level 3. Okay, I'm coming up here now with our units since we've made some progress. I'll take one of these in a moment. I guess 1500 hit points if I get low enough. That's a good buff. Speed boost as well. Let's go, boys. Charge in. We got speed boost and damage. Gonna go for their hero. Oh, he took a health potion. The units all clumped up like crazy. I have to hope that they can go in. Oh my god, there's so many units. But our units can't really move there. It's a minute and 24 seconds to come back there. Oh wow, you're pushing on that side, that's good. 2 minutes till Gandalf turns up though, so we're going to be prepared for that. What's the best unit versus Gandalf? All right. Do you want to fight back now? Yeah. Move them all in. Uruks under the aura gain a cumulative attack and move speed buff for 10 seconds. I'm going to take this when I get closer there, so I can stay here as long as possible. I'm going to have to keep wasting his time attacking me. Focus your hero as well now. I have to come out in a moment. Unleash the wargs. Yeah, I'm out. Down the ladder? No, never mind. You won't make it in time. Okay, hero will be reviving in 47 seconds. We've got defense at 25 gold. When can we get the lighter and the bombs? Not long, I don't think. I killed Legolas, did I? Oh, nice. Bonus, if that's the case. Big old battle troll looks fun to play. I'm gonna try to snipe and focus the units because they're... They permanently die, don't they, when they get killed? Maybe the range units. He's got so many units here now that I don't know whether to back off. You attacking up there instead, are you? Yeah, I might do that. If it's not working here, back it up. Disembark this wall. This ladder. Pull it back. Send them over here. Try to mess them up a bit. Still can't get the lighter yet. Oh, they killed my little ladder. Let's turn that off. Let's get a... So many orcs. We're not making much progress though. Still can't get this yet. Bombs timer expiration. When's that? Plus 0 gold bounties from kills. See, I don't think orcs get enough gold because they can't kill anything anyway. Getting gold is like so ridiculously impossible. You need to get gold. Otherwise all I can send is gutter trash. Like, did the allies, did the good guys get like gold for killing us and stuff? Because we're just feeding them otherwise. It needs to be a bit more even. Right. Gate is open. Hurrah. You did it. Now you can get the banner. Speaking of which, there's the banner over here. Hero kills and ladder kills. Okay, still no lighter or bomber yet. I swear you could get those earlier. Ladders are moving in. I feel like, yeah, just jumping in and grabbing those banners. Oh, you got to kill those banners, don't you? Still level 4 here. That lasts 25 seconds, that debuff. That's actually not bad. 25% debuff to enemy's attack. Oh, actually it's minus 1 damage. Lol. Not sure that's going to do enough. Can we attack this banner? Me and my wargs. Me and the boys. Come on. I'm gonna die before it goes down, aren't I? Come on. Now what? I got the banner. I can't pick it up though. I tried to right click in that area, but it didn't do anything, so they just kill it and that's it. That's a disappointing. Okay. Yes. Well, no one said I had to defend it. I thought I would just right-click it. Let them escape. Your bomber and your lighter. We can try that. Okay, that doesn't get rid of rock chunks. So you do have to attack those normally then. Oh, that is painful though, because we tried that last time and it didn't work very well. I'm going to get some crossbowmen. Put those up at the top here then, when I can, since we're attacking from this side. Yeah, upgrades. I'm spending it on getting a crossbowman at the moment, actually. I'll get strength and breed again. They're below the wall. They never went up. There's like three of them. There should be a lot more than three, though. Watch out on your hero overclocked. This is the most rigged auto battler of all time. Where you're only given melee units, essentially, to fight against range units. And the range units that you have cost you money and 5 food each. The first attempt, I spent like 3 minutes just looking at things and stuff before doing anything. What if we had, like, just one human player? One guy control everything. I bet they still couldn't lose. Good stuff. Charge in and kill the children. They've also got these guys as well as a backup. The problem is the choke points make it like your melee units can't get in and get a good... Like, look how choked you are. Bomb. Got units stuck here. I don't know if we need to open the door somehow or what. You need to blow up the door. Can we open the gate somehow? Need a yeah, you got a battering ram there. Oh, nice. Some units are able to come through. So you need to move your units over, clock something. I don't know. Get in there, you maggots. Oh, hero's dead. Looked away. That was it. I got sniped by Legolas. They can attack the door at least. So get them attacking the door. got a surround on Legolas there. There we go. Unless he's not paying attention. Good job getting those gates down. If only we could get our units in. Come on, boys.